AIA Ohio recognizes Bruce Sekanick, FAIA, with its highest individual honor. He is the 2018 AIA Ohio Gold Medal Award winner. Bruce W. Sekanick, FAIA, is a passionate AIA member who advances initiatives, strengthens engagement, and promotes mentorship through a consistent commitment to advocacy and organizational excellence. A servant of the profession, he elevates the impact of the AIA for members and engages others to promote awareness of the value of architecture. Bruce passionately serves the profession as a leader at all levels of the AIA. He has led over three decades in roles that allowed him to contribute to and create a more effective organization focused on member service. As president of AIA Ohio, he successfully implemented grants and funding for programming to advance the statewide advocacy agenda. These efforts led to his broader focus on the Ohio Valley region and then nationally through an appointment to the Board Advocacy Committee. His leadership as regional director advanced necessary change dedicated to advocating awareness and promoting the value of the profession as a strong proponent of architect participation. Through first local and then state and regional efforts, he has created an understanding of the need to support state and national PAC efforts. In various leadership positions, Bruce has implemented programming that focused directly on increasing the visibility and impact of advocacy in the profession. Bruce creates an environment that elevates members at all levels of the Institute, emphasizing and identifying with the needs of emerging professionals. He has influenced a new level of participation that encourages members to become contributing participants within both their firms and the AIA. As a recipient of the IDP Firm Award, he has demonstrated that support of future architects is not limited to just large firms. From governance at a small local component to a senior national leadership position, Bruce has enthusiastically embraced the opportunities to participate and positively contribute to the members of the AIA through engagement and inclusion. In a letter of recommendation, AIA EVP Chief Executive Officer Robert Ivey, FAIA, wrote, "Few architects have achieved the level of accomplishment that Bruce has consistently shown, as few have demonstrated his level of commitment and dedication to the profession. I have come to know Bruce through his service at the national level of the AIA, first in service to our board of directors and then as Institute Secretary. In both of these positions, he has exhibited high intelligence, dogged perseverance, and uncommon vision. The result of his efforts has been a strengthened association that, through a period of substantial change, is one that today bears the imprint of his influence and service." Congratulations once again to the 2018 AIA Ohio Gold Medal winner, Bruce Sekanick, FAIA.